Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with the next update for my Panda palette. I have a decently exciting update, I would say. I do think there's a lot of progress in here, so excited to jump into it. But before I do so, if you're new here, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you in the family. So let's just jump into the progress pictures. So this is what my palette looked like at the last update. I did franken the palette and add in a translucent shade, as you can see. And if you haven't seen my frankening video, you can check that out. I posted it about 3 weeks ago. So you can see that I frankened Walk of Shame into this translucent shade. And I had a goal of kind of hitting pan on that again and then just getting as much use out of the rest of the palette as possible. And as you can see, this is where I am with my palette now. I did actually pan on that translucent shade. It's quite thin in the middle. I kind of worn it down evenly. And then I would say that I have a lot of progress in this shade specifically, and also this one, I would say. But I'm going to talk through every shade in order. So the first shade in the palette is Venus, and this is the highlighting shade. I'm actually wearing this today as a highlighter, and that's for how I've been wearing it quite a lot, actually. So I have used this 38 times, and obviously that's quite a high number, and it's also more than the amount of days in the month. And that's because I basically use this every time I do my makeup, and I have actually have days when I do my makeup twice. And also, if I do use this both in my inner corner and on my cheeks, I count that as two uses. And there hasn't been like too many days that I've used it in both ways, but there's definitely been a couple, so that did bring my number up a bit. But yeah, 38 times in a month is pretty good. And this one is getting so thin around the edges, and it's getting quite difficult to use now. So I'm pretty sure what I will do after this video is repress this palette, and I'm going to repress, I think, this shade as well as the Naked 2 shade, but we'll see. But yeah, I'm ready to repress Venus at least, because it's difficult to use now. Next up we have the shade Foxy, and I have used this shade 27 times in the past month. I feel like this is one that I personally can't tell too much of a difference, but looking at the pictures, I think you can definitely see a bit of use at least. This one I have been thinning out the sides as well, like the top half and the bottom half. So I think it is getting lower, and I do think I should be able to use that up before the end of the year, so I'm not worried about this one. Next up we have the Franken shade that I made, and I have used this 12 times since frankening it. I don't think I used the shade beforehand, so basically, yeah, I definitely didn't use it because I think I filmed that straight after my last update. But I have used this 12 times, and the only reason why I haven't used that more is because I am also panning a translucent shade similar to this in my Panda's eyeshadows. So yeah, I had to divide my attention, but 12 uses is pretty good, and I'm hoping that as soon as I pan on that shade or roll it out, I should be able to use this more. So 12 uses, and I did hit pan, and I actually hit pan after 10 uses. Next up we have the shade Naked 2, and I have reached for this shade 29 times. So again, pretty consistent use. I mainly use this in my eyebrows, but I also use it in my crease sometimes when I do cool tone looks. But most of the times this month, I believe I have used this in my eyebrows, and I'm also wearing this today mixed with faint. I'm using mainly faint, but a little bit of Naked too as well in the inner half of my brows. But I think I should be able to use this one up by the end of the year, but I think this is one that I might have to push. But I think I should repress this as well now, because it's getting quite thin, and especially since I use my eyebrow brush in here, it's getting hard to get product on there. Especially like even in the bottom half here, it's like the way I have to like bend my brush is not very convenient. So I'm pretty sure I'll be repressing this when I repress Venus. Next up we have the shade Faint, and this one I have used 29 times. So again, same as Naked 2. Again, I mainly use this in my brows, but I have used it on my eyes as well a couple times. So this one, it's definitely getting lower. I don't know how much the pan has expanded in the middle. I think it's expanded a little bit, but I'm trying to wear down on the sides. And if you did see my franken video, I did use a little bit of faint to franken in with Walk of Shame and other things that I pulled in. So yeah, it's getting lower, but I don't think this is going to be one that I managed to finish by the end of the year, but that's still okay. The last shade in the palette is Crave, and I have not used Crave this month. I think I've kind of given up on Crave now, and it is a really nice pigmented black. And I actually don't think I have any. I have one black in my single collection, but it's like one of the smaller Colourpop pans. So that's like in a separate palette. But I think what I want to do after this product is done is to pot and repress this into like a 26mm pan, just to have it in my singles collection, because it is honestly a really good black, and although this palette is quite old, it still performs very well. So I'm not gonna fuss about using this unless I do want to use a black, then I might reach for this. So yeah, we'll see how it goes, but for now I have not used it. So that is it for today, you guys. I don't know if I'm gonna film repressing, and if I do decide to film the repressing, I'm gonna insert that here so you can see me repressing it. So we'll see if I actually can be fast to do it, but yeah, I'm gonna try. But otherwise, that is where I'm with this palette. And next update, I am really gonna try to push to finish Venus. I think I can do it, so I'm gonna try to do that. And then the rest of the palette, I'm just gonna continue expanding the pans and get as much use out of this one as possible. But that, you guys, is it for today. I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. But otherwise, I hope you have a lovely day, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye, guys.